on the next episode of The Wilder Beast.
Admission and adoption policies, and to view our currently adoptable pets, visit us on the web at PensacolaHumane.org. Please listen to our menu options. If you're calling about a loose dog, animal pickup, or to report animal abuse, contact Escambia County Animal Control or press 1 to be transferred. For a stray pet you have found or claiming your lost pet, contact Escambia County Animal Shelter on Fairfield Avenue or press 2 to be transferred. For a spay and neuter clinic, press 3. For questions about adoption or admitting an animal, press 4. For the volunteer coordinator, press 5. For all wildlife inquiries, call the Wildlife Sanctuary at 4. Your call is being transferred. Please hold. Thank you for calling Escambia County Animal Control. If you know your party's extension number, you may dial it at any time. If this is an emergency, please hang up and dial 911. To hear our location and hours of operation, press 1. To file a complaint, press 2. For a list of animal control officers, press 3. For the animal shelter, press 4. Thank you for calling. Wait while I transfer your call. All of our agents are currently assisting other customers. Please hold for the next available agent. Thank you. press 1 to leave a message for a non-urgent complaint, or continue to hold to speak to an animal control officer.
Person named Savannah Jenkins, and her address is 10085 N as in Nancy Loop Road, and she's staying.
Okay, when you start giving me all this information, what's going on there?
Well, she have a dog up in there, and it's in a bad environment, and she also killed pets and animals. She have also admitted to a crime that she steal people pets and she kills them. So y'all need to go out there because she got a dog right now in her trailer and she's staying lot 12 and she's gonna end up killing that dog too. So y'all need to get somebody out there ASAP.
Ma'am. So how did you know all this is going on?
Because there's a video, which I got evidence. There's a video she admitting to taking somebody else's dog and having it killed and put down. And also, there's a video where she took her sounder off and started beating the dog. And she also starved the dog. So now you got two dogs that's dead.
Okay. Where are these videos at?
I have them. I got to send it to you. I got them on my phone. So can I send it to this address here?
Hold on. So her name is Nancy?
No. Hold on for a minute. Let me turn this out for a minute. Her name is Savannah Jenkins. Savannah.
Okay. And what's your address again?
The address is 10085 N as in Nancy Loop Road. And she stays in Pensacola, Florida, and lot 12 is the trailer, lot 12. Put that down, lot 12, because she live in a trailer. And the trailer isn't, you know, the trailer is nasty. It got mold up in there. And, you know, she have a dog, and the dog can, you know, she can end up killing the dog like she did the other dogs and starve the dog to death. And the trailer.
You asked the videos?
Well, I got the video where she admitting that she took a dog and she had the dog put down. So,
okay.
I got the video of that and I can send it to you. Can I send it to this address here or?
The other videos where she's admitting that.
It's in my phone. I can send it to you, but how you want me to send it? Do you want me to send it to this address here?
You can send it to my cell phone.
Okay.
Can I get
Do you have an email address?
Hold on for me 1 second.
Okay.
101, go ahead. I can give you my email address and you can send it there.
Okay, what is your email address?
It's C like Charlie.
Okay.
L like Lincoln.
Okay.
B like Boy.
Okay.
R-Y-N-T. So C-L Bryant.
So it's C-L-B-R-N. C-L-B-R-Y-N-T.
A-N-T.
Oh, A-N-T.
Yes, yeah, so C-L-B-R-Y-A-N-T.
C-L-B-R-Y-N-T-A-N-T.
No, hold on a second.
Oh, it's
Bo- 82, go ahead. Okay, C. L. Bryant, B. R. Y. A. N. T.
B. R. Y. A. N. T.
Uh huh.
Okay, at what now?
At MayaScambia.com.
MayaScambia. Okay, that's the county, right? The MayaScambia.
Yes.
Okay, at Scambia.com. Okay.
Uh-huh. So you just have the one video, or are there more of them?
I got one video, and then my friend, he got a couple of his videos, so I have to get it from him. So I
yeah, because we'll need all of that. I know we've been out there, and they spoke to her,
yeah,
and they haven't been able to find anything. So unless we have something pretty, a little more concrete, there's not a whole lot that we can do. Because I looked through her videos on YouTube.
Oh.
Of course, I got a single one of them because there was like freaking 200 of them. Excuse my French.
Oh, no, you're fine.
You know, about, I think there was a lizard one or something. And,
yeah.
But nothing that was definitive, you know what I mean? But I didn't look at all of them.
Yeah.
You know, I didn't look at the ones where, you know, she's eating her steak and macaroni and cheese and stuff. So, which seems to be what she posts the most frequent. Just, you know, and I looked at her Facebook and I didn't see anything with that. So if you have something that maybe she's already taken off.
Yeah.
Or, you know, I just, it was listed a different way and I couldn't see it.
Yeah.
That's
me. Yeah, she took it off. See, I got. Oh, go ahead.
Yeah,
I'm sorry.
I sat easily over an hour looking at her videos.
Yeah.
I mean, she definitely has some issues. She seems like she might be a little bit slow.
Well, she's not slow. She's not slow at all. She admitted that she's not slow and that she admitted that she a scammer and a bagger. She also threatened people and threatened people's children. I got videos of that, too, I can send you. Where she says she's not stupid and dumb and she scammed the police because sometimes she either called the police on herself just to get sympathy. So, you know,
I know people at the sheriff's office that I could send that to for them to see if there's anything they can do.
Okay.
But I just look through a lot of them. It's just there's so many of them.
Yeah, I got the videos. I give it to you. Because she admitted that, you know, she had a dog. Oh, go ahead. I'm sorry.
Yeah, there's just stuff where she's admitting to, oh, I farted. And different, you know what I mean? Like, I didn't even try to look at a lot of that stuff. So, I mean, if there's other stuff on there besides that, that, you know, again, like I said, there were so many, I wouldn't have been able to sit and look at every single one of them.
Oh, that's okay. So, I got the videos for you. I got the videos for you so you don't have to go through all that, so.
Okay. All right. If you could send those to me, that would be great.
Okay, I will. And what is your name?
All right. My name is Leanne.
Leanne. Okay, so can y'all go out there today and do that major search out there to see, I mean, is the dog okay?
I don't want to tell you that they will. I mean, because we're shorthanded,
and I'd have
to give this to our cruelty investigator to take a look at,
okay. And
then she would decide from there what steps to take. So I don't want to tell you that they will when she may, and she's the one that's been out there two or three different times.
Oh, okay.
So and like I said, you know, we can't force our way in the house.
Yeah,
but, you know,
understand.
What I mean, when they see the door and they see there's nothing going on and we have no witnesses.
Okay.
Then it's a little bit difficult to, you know. Like I said, the girl definitely has something going on. Like I said, she may not be mentally handicapped, but she's got something going on that.
Yeah, she like to fool people. The thing is, she like to fool people to think that she's slow, but she's not. Because I talked to the family member, and the family member said she don't have no mental issues. She's not slow. She's good at scamming people. She admitted to it. And I'm going to send you the videos and stuff. She admitted to it that she's not slow, and she know how to scam people and fool people. She admitted to it. I got the videos, and I'm going to send it to you to prove that she ain't nothing wrong with her, because she's really good. You know, you got some people. You have people that look retarded, but they're not retarded. You know what I mean? You got people that look slow, but they're not slow.
She has some type of mental issue, and I only say that because I have worked with those kind of people before. I used to work at Lakeview Center, which is a mental health facility,
mm-hmm.
and a lot of her mannerisms remind me of that. You know, she may not have, per se, like a mental disability as far as being mentally handicapped,
yeah.
but she's bipolar, something to that. You know, she's under some kind of spectrum. Because it sounds to me, from some of the stuff I've read, that she gets disability.
Yeah, she gets disability. See, the thing is, her, I talked to the family member, and see, her mother used to be a drug addict. She was on crack, and her mother slept with her own father. So she's an inbred crack baby. So that's what that is. Oh. Yeah, so she's an inbred.
If you could just send me those videos, though, I've got another line ringing, and okay. I'll put them over to our investigator, okay?
Okay, thank you so much, hon. Thank you.
No problem, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Well, they'll send somebody out, but right now they kind of shorthanded, so I'm going to send all the videos and stuff over to her today, and I'll explain the rest later on today or tonight. And this is your girl, Yo-Yo, and I'm out. Peace.